New year, new challenges in cybersecurity. Let's take a look at the predictions on what's to come in 2020. Number 1. Expect more cloud data breaches. In 2019, we witnessed Capital One and other huge cloud-based breaches. With a continuous data stream cloud-bound from consumers and organizations, the cloud will keep its position of an attractive target for cybercriminals. And while protective measures often fall behind, data breaches in 2020 will likely leave you disappointed again, but not surprised. Number 2. Cybercriminals will want your healthcare data. Medical records are becoming more valuable than credit card data. Possession of healthcare info opens up new ways for cybercriminals to scam patients and their relatives. And if medical IoT devices and databases are secured poorly, this sensitive data is not that difficult for eager hackers to access. Number 3. 5G will bring new security risks. 5G is rolling out across the world, promising blazing speeds, connection reliability, and new risks to your data security. There are already known flaws in the process of an automatic switch from cellular to Wi-Fi on a mobile device. Attackers will likely be searching for ways to snag your data during the 5G to Wi-Fi handover. Number 4. Phishing attacks will intensify. With millions of compromised credentials and even phishing kits available on the dark web, it's easier than ever for cybercriminals to run sophisticated phishing attacks. So stay sharp-eyed in 2020, especially when it comes to suspicious emails in your inbox. Number 5. Ransomware. Again. One of the most profitable tactics for hackers will continue to evolve in 2020. What are the main targets? Industries that can't operate with downtime, healthcare services, government institutions, and energy companies. For more tips about online security, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.